Paul Hornung earned his famous nickname before he even played a game for the Fighting Irish. After a sensational spring practice his freshman year, Hornung earned the Golden Boy moniker for his golden hair and his golden touch with the football in the shadow of the Golden Dome. During his three-year career at Notre Dame, Paul played every position in the offensive backfield, in addition to starring at defensive back and handling kicking duties. He twice earned All-America honors at quarterback. In 1954, Hornung won the coveted Heisman Trophy on a Notre Dame team that won just two games. He remains the only player from a team with a losing record to win football's highest award. And he went on to lead the Packers to three NFL championships and a Super Bowl crown. Hornung is one of just six Notre Dame players to be enshrined in both the College and Pro Football Halls of Fame.